Now, to see who goes first... Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a kitten by the toe. Alright. Dun, 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 dun. Om nom 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 nom. And then a little paper over here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Let's do it.
Hey, Trey. Trey. Trey.
That's all right.
Trey, we ain't talking to you.
You're only playing with that because it's the loudest toy you own. Turn off the sound.
If you don't mind, please. Just for good, eh?
Lord of mercy.
Yeah. Oh, so of course I'll be on the play.
Okay.
I will give it a go.
Yeah, that should be good.
Alright. So, I think I'm going to assume that this is blind because it actually changes my play if I know what I'm playing against. But if I don't know what I'm up against, I drop this first. This is the. Anyway. Yeah. And then I'll pass the turn to you.
It's the card that everyone says they should reprint in for modern,
mm-hmm.
but they never will.
Yeah,
they say it's
I
too
can't
powerful.
Say that.
I will discard a stinkweed at.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Fair enough. One.
Yep.
Dryad Militant. This is what would have been the play on the first turn.
I gotcha.
And I will pass the turn back.
And that's an instant or sorcery, right?
Only instants and sorceries, yeah. Your dredge creatures are fine.
Okay.
Anything you want to do in response to that?
Nope.
Alright. Time to dredge 5, I guess.
Yeah. Alrighty.
Alright, so 2 down.
Yep. To my hand.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
Okay.
Street Lights, Stinkweed and Phantasmagorian. Hey.
Alright. Let's pitch 3 to return Phantasmagorian to my hand.
Alright, pitch 3 or pitch 6?
3.
Just 3? Okay.
Just 3 this time.
Alright. Fair enough. Double bridge and blood ghast.
Play my land?
Yep. Get back the blood ghast. Makes sense.
And faster.
Alright. I'll go to 16. Thalia.
Yep.
But now you can play through it, so that's it. Pass turn.
Grinch 5.
Mm-hmm. Hair, Kelpie. Can never remember what that guy does. Alright, nothing gets... Oh, yeah. Another permanent. Draw a card. Okay. Yeah, fair enough. Beautiful. Poor guy.
Alright. Go ahead and pass.
Daddy?
Mm-hmm. Now that I'm a dad, I'm getting used to responding that way too. Sorry.
Yes.
Grandpa, leave me too. My toy alone. Okay. I'm not playing with my live toy, I'm playing with my...
I know, but you guys have to be playing together.
May I read a grid, please?
Sure can.
Top hat, a grid. I think this works. That's where I would normally consult a judge, but... I think this does work. I don't know if I buy it though. Phyrexian Revoker.
Mm-hmm.
Name's Ikrid. Has it to stop the activated ability? Is it an activated ability, actually? This is where I would want to have a judge. Can't believe I don't know the answer to this. I think it is. It's not a trigger. That would be something like, at the beginning of the instep, sacrifice.
Right. We can consult the internets.
Yes, Gatherer probably has that. We'll be back in just a quick second. So we just found out, Ikrid's is a, I don't know if the order matters here, but if you want...
No, this in this particular case it didn't.
Okay. It is a triggered ability, so Phyrexian Revoker, if it does name Ikrid, and it can, yeah, it can name cards that it doesn't work on. It does jack all against him, except be a 2-1. So, the only other card I can think of in this deck, and there may be more, but the only other one I can think of... There's Phantasmagorian. There might be a Grizzlebrand somewhere in the list. He already has a Phantasmagorian in his hand. So if I name that, I know I potentially get something. I could try naming Grizzlebrand just because that's a win condition and that does huge things in this deck. But I don't know that you have a Grizzlebrand. The only other one is Street Wraith, which... As long as you continue dredging from here on, if you don't have a Street Wraith in your hand, that's not going to do much. So I could name powerful cards that I know you have, or I could try naming a win condition that I don't know you have with Phyrexian Revoker. So I think that I'm going to name... How many cards are in your hand now? Five?
Six.
Six. One of which is Phantasmagorian. I think I should probably just go with the Devil I Know instead of the Devil I Don't. I'm going to go with Phantasmagorian, even though that doesn't do a whole lot from this state. Yeah. And then... Swing 4.
Okay. The box. 13.
Alright. Pass turn. Yep.
I'm gonna do something dredge players never do. I'm gonna draw.
Draw. Yeah. Yeah, you don't see that too often. I wish I could name Flare with the Hate Bound, but that won't do the trick. That's a trigger.
Let's go to combat.
Okay.
I'm gonna swing and plug gas in Hickory.
Phyrexian Evoker, well, you're gonna die at end of turn anyway. That's only preventing one more point of damage. I think I'd rather get the blood gassed off the board here. Nicorid's coming back anyway. Blood gassed might be coming back. I think we're supposed to take an extra point.
Let's run over Rare.
No. I think this is fine. Yes. Final answer. I will take two. And they'll both die, and our triggers, you'll get two zombies, and then you'll lose your bridges.
Yep.
Oh yeah, yeah, you have the arcade post zombies.
Yep.
Infinitely better. I don't, now that I think about it, I could have done this, but then you'd lose, you know, you would get two more zombies, so that's, oh yeah, yeah, that's not what I want to do.
Alrighty.
Mm-hmm. I have to lose a creature in that exchange.
Faster?
If I don't lose a creature, then he keeps making those bridges doing the same little things. Take one.
Yep.
Aether Vial. Trying to put it closer to my deck so that it's harder to forget. There we go. Reminder die. Boink. Pass turn. Actually, you know what? A reminder die that we can actually read. Oh, you drew. Oh yeah, no dredgers.
All right. They're coming.
Mm-hmm.
Five.
With one black mana, I think it's better to risk the mom here. Still in blockers before we get to damage. I would like to have mom give herself protection from black.
Okay.
That's good.
That's fine.
So first strike to Icarid.
Yep.
And then these two would trade except that they're black. So blood gas is gone.
Yep.
You can't give me kangaroo.
And is there anything else in main phase 2?
No, that's it. I will go to discard.
Alright. Hi, troll.
And I'll pass.
Finally, a hand that doesn't kill me. Go to 10. Misty?
Yep. I do wonder if they're going to unban her on tomorrow.
I thought about that because of the promo. I don't think they will, but... Oh, that beautiful, beautiful Stoneforge Mystic promo.
Yeah.
I am glad that I already have mine before the price shut up. Speculation and whatnot.
I should at least get two this year.
Yeah?
So, Grand Prix Atlanta and Charlotte.
Okay, so it's gotta be... Yeah, I think that we go for Batterskull here. I remember those games of tag. The games that went from, we have base, to once the base gets really annoying, you know, if you use base, you're out. Something silly like that.
Yep.
Kids rules. Alright, there we are. And then I will... Swing for two.
Come and get me! Hey, Boopa!
I'll block.
Alright, you know the drill. Pro
yep.
Block. And that's it.
Zombie down.
Pass turn.
Yeah.
Oh, there's another bridge. Only the probe down. Now that Phyrexian Revoker coming back to bite me, dropping it. It was either that or the mom.
Hmm.
Oh wait, you have Thalia in play.
I do have Thalia in play. So we can cast it from the graveyard, except we can't because Militant is being a jerk.
I'm sure we would cast.
Yeah, that'll do it. Soon enough, though, that Cabal Therapy will be coming out.
Where is it? You're top! You're upside down. Why?
I am at 10, so it does have haste.
Combat.
Yes.
We'll just swing the blood ghast.
This makes that attack last turn really awkward. Because if I block with Thalia, then Thalia won't die.
You're disqualified 15,000 times!
I love Kid. Alright. And then you'll get the bridge trigger, get a token, so on and so forth.
Right.
If I drop the Stoneforge Mystic, I can get rid of the bridge, but then I can't drop Batterskull next turn. Or I could just take it. That doesn't. That only keeps you from getting a zombie token next turn. So, do I get rid of the bridge here, YouTube?
Me and you!
I cannot believe I'm about to do this. But with an Icarid in the graveyard, I think it's better to get rid of the bridge now. I'll lose my Stoneforge Mystic, we'll get a zombie, and lose a bridge. And there's three bridges down, one to go.
Yeah.
Stop it! Lay down!
Yes, guess it is. I guess it is less noise than the shop.
Oh, I missed it. Yeah, it is. You're right. I missed it.
Turn.
I'd like to play an Aegis of the Gods.
Okay.
I'll take one, go to 9. Man, these canopies hurt.
Yeah, they do.
And then I will pass the turn. I'm gonna pause for a sec. Yes, so now I have Hexproof, so the Flayer kill would have to get rid of him first.
Yep.
Yeah, that's my turn.
Okay.
Anything on upkeep?
Yeah, we'll bring Grid.
Alright.
By removing a Street Wraith.
Makes sense. Poor Street Wraith.
I know, right? And then we'll dredge.
Yeah. Grave Troll for the win, yeah. Oh, finally!
Trigger.
2. Oh, there's the number 4.
4.
5. 6. Okay, so 2 Narcomoebas, 2 cards down, and a bridge. Number 4. Oh, yeah. And then Grave Troll to the hand, right?
Yep.
Getting lost in all the Grave Trolls.
It's easy to do.
Seriously regretting missing that vial trigger. Oh well, that's what I get. Dry and Militant doing work here.
With all therapy?
And targeting yourself?
No, targeting you.
I have Hexproof.
Oh. You do have Hexproof.
Yeah, you definitely take that back then if you need.
Yeah, I guess so. I'll have to get rid of him.
No worries. I do see sometimes, like, when you have win condition stuck in your hand, you target yourself. So I thought that's what you were up to.
Sometimes I do. Mm-hmm. But with Phantasmagorian in the graveyard, I don't really need to.
Fair enough. That's right.
Move to Instant.
Alright. And he's a guy.
Good as zombies.
Mm-hmm.
That was Sunday.
Alright.
Last turn.
Upkeep. Don't forget this time. Also, we're going to cast Enlightened Tutor.
Yep.
What was it on the top? Ah, dang it.
It's well, always whatever. What you want, right?
Yeah.
Always.
Yeah. Things I can get here. Taking a little bit of a risk doing it this way. So, give you my thought process. I have artifact lands in this deck. So I can go find an artifact land
mm-hmm.
and see if I can make my way up to Batterskull
mm-hmm.
at some point over the course of this game. Alternatively, I can go with the devil I already have, or can get it out, Jitte. I can get the Jitte on the field, and
mm-hmm.
then next turn have Thalia or whatever with the Jitte on it. And I could try to work my way back from there. And I'm not sure which one is right. It's probably... There's probably not enough lands for me to try going the land route. So I put a land on top now, and then I have to draw the fifth one in order for it to work from there. Mm-hmm. And I don't think there are enough lands for that, so I'm going to go with the Jite. Rather than risk not getting that land. And that was, of course, a land on top, so I needed the land, already had a land. Not the same land, but it doesn't really matter. Alright. And then pop. Yeah, there's my draw. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Aether Vial's good?
Mm-hmm.
Thalia, Legend Rule?
Yeah.
And then that destroys the bridge?
Yep.
I couldn't have done it. I could have done it last time. I missed that trigger. Alright, enough of that.
Yeah.
Take two?
I forgot about this card last time.
Oh, yeah. Fair enough. Jite is on the board.
Yep.
And I will pass the turn.
Okay.
This actually feels really close.
I guess I'll leave Icarid in the graveyard for now.
Alright.
Dredge 6.
Here we go. Alright, just the one. Oh, wait. That was. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Here we go. Thug is out.
Combat.
Mm-hmm.
Two in there.
Not much I can do about that. I gotta take it. Go to five.
Pass turn.
I'll keep. Good. Wasteland. Equip?
Yep.
I would like to go to combat.
Yep.
I'll swing too.
Let me refresh my mind what DJ does.
The first planeswalker. That's what I like to think of it as.
All in on a block.
Oh, wow. That's the thing, all right. Sorry, so it's just... Okay. Well, I can kill no more than one. It makes a lot of sense to kill a zombie for two power, but... Killing Thug is not actually good here. No, it's not. It's not. Yeah, we'll just kill a zombie. I'll get two charge counters on it first. After the two damage is dealt to the zombie.
Yep.
And then I will... That's five damage still coming at it. So I can't save it with the counters on itself. I can get it up to five toughness, but that's it. The joys of first strike. So I think we just let her... I can kill more zombies, though, if I do it this way. No, I think we just let her die here. Mm-hmm. There's my hand. Here we go. Flash in Thalia. Not equipped right now. I can re-equip it. Re-equip it, going to three.
Okay.
Pass turn. So, fun fact, now that I don't have Crucible of Worlds, there's only supposed to be one Horizon Canopy in the list, which is why it keeps annoying me that they both showed up. Two of them showed up. I just haven't gotten through to replacing them yet. And this is upkeep now?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Fant out. Okay.
Agreed.
Fair enough. Yeah.
Agreed.
Get the team out.
Dredge six.
Yes.
Please read.
Man, this is so close. Love it. Narc, okay.
Three, four.
There's Flayer.
Six.
Alright. Therapy's down and another 1-1 in the air. May I see your exile zone?
Sure.
Thank you. Okay. Yeah, one that can't. Not yet.
Yeah. Combat.
Okay.
We're gonna swing with the team.
I've had all this time to think about it myself as well. So, for being most efficient here, you do still have that therapy in hand. Well, actually, let's see what the minimum I can do here is. The minimum is Thalia blocks. So Thalia can kill five of them on her own. I'm not done blocking yet. Just thinking. It's not like you don't know what that one card is. Although, do I need the Batter Skull that much now? Probably. Yeah, so... goes to the top, and then you dredge it, and then that'll be game afterwards. Might just need to keep the therapy around. Okay. So this blocks all creatures. keeping the Aegis back. I think I need the Aegis more than I need the Militant at this point. I know you have a therapy. I don't know that you have a fourth Dread return. Probably. So, before we get to blockers,
mm-hmm.
Mom is going to protect herself from Black,
yep.
Of course. Thalia is going to first strike this zombie and kill it, and then we'll go up to four counters on here. So, And then, we're going to use two counters to give minus one, minus one, minus one, minus one to two Icarids.
Okay.
For the other two, could go to one. I think I'm just going to expend them to gain life. Go to seven, and then I'll go to five from the two damage that goes through.
Mm-hmm.
And now Thug dies, Militant dies, Zombie dies. Sorry.
That's fine.
She is purty, though. Purtiful. And this is my new board state. Did we trigger the Thug?
We are about to.
Okay.
Dryad Arbor.
That's the one to do. That is exactly the one to do. I swear, if you've been holding a Street Wraith this whole time, that would be beautiful, actually. Game one.
Right?
Yes. What do you say?
I guess I will move on to discard.
Alright.
Great troll.
Mm-hmm.
Those intact. That was there.
Last turn?
Yep, I'll pass.
Right, come on, top decks of glory. Nope. Not what it needed to be. Not quite. How much did I pay for that Aether Vial?
I paid
one, didn't I?
We'll fix it in game two.
Yeah. Come on. Come on, dude. Come on, Jay. Stop that. Okay. So, can do that and swap it back and forth. That's actually probably what I ought to do. More mana and life efficient to do it this way. We do have Bloodghast coming next turn, two of them at least. Combat?
Mm-hmm.
Swing two.
No blocks.
Alright. Just two damage, two counters. Not on Thalia. Pay two. We'll move it over to Aegis.
Yep.
And then I will pass the turn.
Okay. keep. Icarid, removing Thug.
Yes.
Icarid, removing Thug. Icarid, removing Imp.
Okay. This is quite the board. That's right.
Play.
Trigger landfall for Bloodghast. This is where it gets ugly. Why you no planes?
Wild therapy.
Targeting yourself?
Yes, sir. Good return.
Alright. Oh, no! Oh, no.
Sack Dryad Arbor and 2 Bloodghast.
Yep.
Flashback Dread Return.
Yep.
Targeting Flamekin Zealot.
Yep.
Go to combat.
Wait, in response to Flamekin Zealot.
Okay.
Trigger. No, I still lose, actually. Well, yeah. So the best that I can do at this point, they don't have Trample, they just have haste. I have to kill at least one Narco Amoeba, because that's 6 in the air if I don't. Actually, you have way too many creatures anyway. I can't get enough blocks in. That's game.
Well, that was close.
You're not kidding, man. You are not kidding. It was game 1. And on to sideboards. And so we begin. Something like that. Yeah, whatever, that's fine. I'm gonna give you a sneak peek at my deck. Hi there, kitten. Alright, and so I'll be on the play.
Okay.
Yeah, this is a hand. Alright, I'll keep.
Okay.
Pass turn.
Phantasmagorian, go ahead.
Yeah. I have real lands. Misty?
Yep.
You know the drill. Batterskull?
Yeah, man.
Pass turn.
EOT.
Yep.
Discard 3 to return Phantasmagorian to my hand.
Okay. Double Bloodghast Cabal Therapy. Yeah, that's a thing. That it is. Yeah, okay. Sometimes this card just feels like Demonic Tutor.
Right.
Yeah.
Go to my turn. I'll draw. Play my land.
Yes. Bloodghast are back.
Water, baby. Yeah, I'll bring you some. Go to sleep.
think it's worth it. Sacrifice of blood gas.
Oh.
To cast Cabal Therapy.
Let me guess, Spatterskull.
Nope. I want Dryad Militant.
Thalia of the Meat sort a little bit.
Gotcha. Thalia, Mother, Battle Skull, and Lands. Okay.
You want to play reveal?
That's fine. Go ahead. Combat. Swing two.
Still in attackers. You know the drill.
Mm-hmm.
Batterskull with the classiest germ token. Still haven't altered him yet to get a top hat, or however we're doing this.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever. Block. Do it. Nature's Clank. Do
Nature's
it. Yeah.
Clank.
I'll gain four. And either way, I gain four.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You know it's coming. You still can't do much about it. Alright, so then I'll go to 22.
Okay.
From the attack.
And Pastor.
Mm-hmm. I even thought about wasting the Dryad Arbor there, as you can see. Where did the... Oh. It's not in the graveyard. I'll waste it.
Okay.
Thalia?
Yep.
Obviously, I can play the Mom off the Krakus, or I can leave the Krakus up for protection. I'm trying to think of what you might have in here on the next turn that would threaten the Thalia, and I don't think that you have enough. Pastor. The smart play there is probably... Oh, it is. I have Aether Vial on one. Oh, Jay. It's fine.
Pastor.
Things that made any difference right then. Not that. What's better than one Thalia? Two Thalias. Thorn of Amethyst. They cost an additional one. Non-creature spells cost an additional one more to play.
Gotcha.
Combat.
Yep. Two.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's it.
Well, I can't block, obviously. So, eight.
I will return Thalia to hand and then drop her back down with the Aether Vial. Pass turn.
Okay.
Death and taxes. Emphasis on the taxes right now.
Right? I'll pass.
Alright. Keep it at two. Swing two.
Yeah, no blocks.
Alright.
16.
Revoker?
Yep.
Naming... trying to think of any sideboard cards that might come in for something like this. You haven't played a Street Wraith yet. So you might be saving that for when you get a big dredger in the yard. I think I name... It's either Street Wraith or Phantasmagorium, which I know you have. I'll name Street Wraith. I'll try to cut down on the explosiveness. And then, you know, the drill, Caracas, bounce. I think I'll put it back in. Pass turn.
Okay.
Just poking you to death. Well, I guess one is a poke. Two is like a slap.
Yeah.
Dahlia is slapping us.
Okay. Move to discard step.
Oh boy.
Grave Troll.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn.
Keep it on two. That's where it lives now. I'm gonna, just to save room, I'm gonna do what Magic Online does.
Gotcha.
Four.
Okay. So I go to 12.
Mm-hmm. Up, up.
Okay.
Pass turn.
All right. So I'm gonna dredge six.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Sickening Shoal. Oh, drop a black card to give target creature minus X, minus X. And yeah, free casting. That's a sick card. No pun intended, honestly.
Alright.
Should have clued me in when you didn't go for the Batterskull off the therapy. That should have... It should have been reason to worry.
So to discard.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Phantasmagorian. Last turn.
Mm-hmm. Militant.
Okay.
No effect on the ones already there, though.
Right.
Yeah. Therapy is still hanging out. Come back.
Mm-hmm.
Four.
Well, can't block it yet, so I'm going to eight.
Pass turn.
End of turn. To pitch three.
Yeah.
Turn Archimede to my hand, or Phantasmagoria to my hand.
Yeah.
Pitch three.
Ooh. Grizzlebrand. I was right. There is one. Oh. Oh. And that GP promo.
Go to my turn?
Yes.
Upkeep.
Dredge. Or cycle Street Wraith.
I'm not cycling. I'm removing him
to put Ikrid
into play. You're fine. Yeah, and then dredge six.
Yep. Let's see what we get.
One, two, three, four.
Oh, preach.
Five, six.
Yeah.
So dread return goes away.
Mm-hmm.
To my hand. Taxing probe.
Do you have 2 mana to pay?
Oh yeah.
Sorry.
No worries. I always forget that.
It happens. I seem to be forgetting it too, so I have no room to speak.
Alright, go to my instep. Get a zombie.
Well, actually, before you go to instep, I do have something I can do.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna flash in. Before we get to, so end of main phase, I guess, after priorities pass to me, we're going to flash in Athalia, killing this one to remove the bridge before the Icarid dies.
Gotcha. That'll work.
Alright, and that's turn?
Yep, go ahead.
Alright. Nevermore. Enters the battlefield, name a non-land card, the named card cannot be cast.
Okay.
Not like you're casting much anyway, but just in case, what am I supposed to name here? You could hypothetically get it to the point where you could get enough mana to cast a creature, and the creatures you can cast are, say, Bloodcast, Thug, Yeah, that's three mana. You could do that. I think I'm worried about Thug here, because if Thug gets cast, then dies, then Dryad Arbor can go to the top, and he can get his Bloodghast back. So I think I'm going to use this to name Golgari Thug.
Okay.
Just in case. You can get it back in your hand at any point, after all.
Right.
Yeah. So, other than that, combat?
Yep.
I will swing 6.
Alright, put me at 2. Let's see what happens.
Last turn.
Dredge.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I guess first.
Yeah, let's do that.
It's the only thing, though. Right. I only have 1. Dredge 6.
Find that bridge.
Nope. That's going to be game.
Alright.
Game 3.
Here we go. Alright.
He always tries to get me to build them for him. And then he can play with them. And I'm like, no, part of the fun is you have to build them yourself. Right.
Well, we divvied up tasks over there.
Hey.
I actually got some. She got some. He got some.
You're turning it over?
We haven't started yet, therefore no one is technically winning yet.
This is a game 3 in the match. So a match is best 2 of 3. And he won the first and I won the second, so now we're breaking the tie.
Yep.
And you'll be on the...
draw.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What
That's
do you say?
Cool.
I'll keep.
Likewise. Yeah?
Go ahead. Okay.
How we do it. Oh, wait, you said you were on the draw. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, wait. That's right. I treated it as if I decided that I would be on the draw.
I gotcha.
Because that's what you do against Malice Dredge, right? Okay, so we're going to start off with a mom and then pass turn. Isn't that pretty?
I like her.
Yeah. I like her too.
Discard a phantasmagoria.
It's mom.
Mm-hmm.
It says mom.
All right.
Daddy, is daddy's card powerful?
Yes, that thing is silly good. Or it can be at least.
I like the 2/2 cat.
Mm-hmm. 2/2 kitten. It is precious. Well, actually, Misty?
Yep.
Let's go out for the umpty 7th time and get Batter Skull. And then I will pass the turn.
Yep.
End the turn. See what Phantasmagorian has to say about that. From the corner of my eye, it looked like you were trying to direct airplane traffic or something like.
Mm-hmm. We're going to pitch three for Phantasmagorian.
That's it.
Hold priority and do it again.
There we go. That's not pretty. That looks like I could die before too long.
Start off and dredge six.
Yep. What you do?
One, two, three, four, five.
Oh, six. That is an oh. My goodness.
So, trigger, trigger.
Yep.
Okay.
Well, there's a flayer kill coming soon.
Sacrifice Narcomoeba. Cast Cabal Therapy. Dry Militant.
I'll play Reveal, but Batterskull, of course. Spirit, Swords, Rising Canopy, Phyrexian Revoker. So I guess it's creatures, instant land.
Yeah.
I thought about trying to play the Revoker on the last turn, but you can just respond with Phantasmagorian.
Yeah. Spirit I don't care about.
Exactly. It only stops dredges if you've done a regular draw. Otherwise, it doesn't stop any of your dredges.
Narcomoeba?
Mm-hmm.
Cabal Therapy?
Yep.
Phyrexian Revoker.
It's gone. Solid gone.
You guys can't be watching that. Turn it off.
Oh dear. Hopefully it's quiet enough. It didn't get picked up.
Can I turn it down very low?
No, you can go play in your room again. Just for a little while.
That's okay. Legos are good for your mind, right?
Yeah.
Definitely.
I think I just gave Legos a promo.
Yeah.
They totally should pay me now.
And if no one has fed the dog, that would be a good thing to do.
I could pay you a few. I don't have very much money.
No. I was kidding.
Try it. Has the dog been fed?
No, I'll feed him.
Okay. All right. Do that and then go play in your room.
He's been fed, baby. He's been fed.
Oh, he has?
Well, then let him outside.
Yeah, very hard.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Last turn.
Alright. Now, I would normally, in this spot, given what happened in the last game, think that you're representing Nature's Crime. But even if you are, you can't cast it next turn. You'd have to wait till the turn after that because of Summoning Sickness on Dryad Militant. So. Oh, not Dryad Militant, Dryad Arbor. Right. Other Dryad creature. So I think we still go for it.
Daddy's doing one of his plans like that. Mm-hmm. Where he puts all his cards.
Try to go to your room.
I'll pass the turn to you.
Okay. Well, upkeep shenanigans, we will dredge five. One, two, three, four.
Oh, goodness.
Five.
Well, at least no more Narcomoebas, but. Oh, boy. Oh, this zombie over there.
Yep.
Now you come here and go all over the pile for it. And you go pick up him like those
bears. Go to combat?
Mm-hmm.
Swing with the zombies.
Bridge only triggers off of non-token
creatures. Creatures, that's correct.
Alright, well. Skull?
Yep.
get out my classy gentleman again. Gentle token. Gentle germ. Germtleman? Whatever. This stopped working a while ago. And then what could you be holding up here? Obviously sickening, Shoal. We did see that last time around. This is the obvious play. I don't know if it's the right play. And will protect itself from black?
Okay.
Is that good?
Yep.
All right.
So I lose over the zombie.
All right. And I'll go up to 24. How do I get punished in main phase 2?
You don't want this time. I'll pass turn.
Alright. End of turn. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. This is dumb. Caracas?
Mm-hmm.
Since you're not playing counter spells, well, I should operate under the assumption you are playing. I guess there could be a pact, but I doubt that. That's just for the turn you go off. You wouldn't use it now anyway, if that's the case. So I guess I'll hold up a blocker. Jite?
Yep.
Pay one. Oh yeah, it's on the other side of the four. Equip. Combat.
Yep.
Four. I'm not messing that up this time. I know last time we played, I messed this up. It's just four for now.
Okay.
All right.
So, 16.
Two on the Jite. And I will pass the turn back to you.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Dredge four.
Mm-hmm.
One, two... Three, four.
Ugh. Yeah, there's Grave Troll.
Hmm.
Oh, that smells good. Chinese? Yes.
Yeah.
From the place in Clarksville? Not that one?
Buford.
Oh, okay. It's been a while since I've paid Zin Zin and Wei Wei a visit. Maybe I'll go by at some point.
What'd you get shoes for, brother?
Hmm.
You sit down, get
your
pictures.
Oh!
Okay.
Not pictures, they're pants.
They're pants.
Or, what are these called? Play mats?
Mm-hmm. Aren't you supposed to be going to sleep?
Mm-hmm. No.
Combat?
Mm-hmm. Four?
Yeah, just four.
Okay. So, I'll do 12.
Spirit?
Yep.
Pastor.
Dredge six.
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three, four, five.
There's a claim. Six. There's a shoal. Well, okay, so there's Dread Return in the yard, albeit without any creatures. For now. I'm seeing the same thing. Oh, and by the way, I hit for four, so.
Who's winning?
Well,
technically...
Me for now, but yeah. We're not far from him doing something crazy.
Yeah. Ooh, you have lots of points.
For example, he has 3 blood ghast in the yard. If he plays a land, or if he gets a land out, then he has 3 creatures for Dread Return, Flayer, or Flamekin Elemental.
Okay.
Although I think from this board state we go for Flayer.
Okay.
Yeah, so stuff can happen. Stuff can definitely happen.
Yeah, I think I know this deck where mm-hmm. he has this long, he puts all the cards in line and then attacks.
Yeah, it's a beautiful sight to behold, especially the Erebos over it. Or, not Erebos.
Phoenix.
Kind of reminds me of Erebos. Anyway.
Erebos would be a really good one to have. Yeah. Maybe I should look for one.
The playmat?
Mm-hmm. Alright.
Maybe you should look for a card that had a kitty with a trampoline and a tutu. A card like that would be hilarious.
That would be the most broken card.
It'd be hilarious.
Pass.
Probably would be the most broken card.
Okay. I think we just try to seal this while we can. Swords.
Okay.
We gain 2.
14.
Combat?
Mm-hmm.
4, 7, 8. Oh, but the swords does save you. Ah, J. That was dumb. Because I'm now 1 shy. If I do it this way. If I swing with the whole team,
mm-hmm.
2, 5, 8, 13.
Right.
Put you to 1. That was dumb. Well, okay, so we'll swing 4, we'll swing 8.
Okay.
Just 8. 6 counters on the Jitai.
Okay.
Just waiting to be unloaded.
Well, I know that, right?
Mm. Cycle?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Pass turn.
Good spot. Yep.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I'm wondering how badly punished I'm gonna get for that. I mean, you make it to this turn regardless by virtue of blocking with the token.
Play land.
Okay. In response to your playing the land.
Okay.
I mean, you know, but not in response to your playing the land. In response to the blood gas triggers is the technical way of doing that.
Yep.
Well, Actually, I think I'm good. Okay, no, you're good. Can't cast Dread Return anyway.
Not this turn.
Yeah, Dried Arbor's on blocking duty, I guess. We have a way to sacrifice them?
Mm-hmm. Cobalt Therapy.
Same issue.
Yeah.
Thalia's costing 1. Otherwise, yes.
Hmm. That may do me in since they can't block. Mm. It's the downside of those over Nether Shadow, I guess.
Yeah.
No.
I That's true.
I died.
I feel as if this is a format where not being able to block usually doesn't matter. I mean, this low to the ground deck is certainly an exception.
Yep. Yeah, that's going to be game, because I can't block your attack next time.
Yeah. May I go to my turn?
Sure can, go for it.
Now, the technical term for this is maximum Shrekshitude. Waste?
Yep.
Ooh!
Combat?
Sweet mama.
Yep.
And we're just going to, for the sake of it, we're going to unload all the counters onto the germ token.
Okay.
So, 16?
That'll do it.
Good games.
Yeah, man.
Looks like you won.
I eked it out. Thalia came at the perfect time. Or, she came about as late as she could.
Yeah.
I think...
Yeah, if it hadn't been for Thalia.
Yeah.
Because I would have instantly sacked Cabal Therapy... Two zombies.
Yeah. Now, if you had a way to get out, if you had a way to cast a Cabal Therapy or sack a creature, I would have targeted my own spirit with the Jitte token. That was the only thing spirit was doing in the match, dying for a good cause. But even then, that's still me losing a creature and a card to slay you a little bit.
That would have been Flayer.
That's Flayer, all right.
And then Flayer to Cabal.
Now that's what I was considering holding the swords for. I fired it off.
Ghasts.
Yeah.
To Dread for... Well, I would have had to discard my hand first.
Ow!
But
I hate that.
It would have been for a Grave Troll.
I fired
which
the
may
sword
not have killed you, but it would have hurt.
Yeah, you're right. I fired the sword a little early. Thinking, I didn't do the math correctly, I thought I had you dead. But also because I wasn't worried about Flayer at that point, I thought that I was alright.
Oh!
And, while true, Party. That still wasn't when I should have played it. So let's see, I sighted in these guys. The Graveyard Hate is Gravedigger's Cage and Rest in Peace.
Right.
Thorn of Amethyst and Nevermore, just to fight the combo more redundantly. Cards that I cited out were 3 Spirit of the Labyrinth and an Aethersworn Canonist. That's it.
Oh, gotcha.
I figured the one extra Spirit was better than... there's only one Aethersworn Canonist in the deck. Spirit is too good of a card.
I put in 16 Shoals in.
Yep. Seems good.
Yeah.
I was actually a little bit worried about coming across something like Dread of Night. You only have 4 black land. That's good. That's certainly good. Now, I am kind of curious why when you hit me with the therapy, you didn't go after Batterskull.
Because I had basically had everything I needed in the yard to go off on the next turn, minus you playing Dryad Militant.
That's right. And that game I kept it in the hand, but... Or I had 2 in the hand at the end. They were my last 2 draws. But yeah, that, I gotcha.
The problem after that was I didn't dredge into what I needed.
Fair enough. Yeah, if things go as they should for you, then you're in great shape. But... You know.
Yeah, it happens.
That's right. Sound like I heard Lord of the Rings in there at first. Da 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 da. And of course it changed. It was not that song. Different song.
Right.
I've actually considered playing something like Worship in the sideboard. Just to give me an out against a lot of aggro or burn decks.
Hell, Worship. I saw that the other day on something.
Okay.
It was a budget legacy.
Yep.
On YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
God, what was that in? It was in... He used Worship. I can't remember. It's gonna bother me, I can't remember.
I don't... Well, maybe if we thought of it later, it'll be in the comments. We'll have a comment about it posted. Alright. Sweet.